Wow. Look at that.
First frogfish of the year.